watching CBS 5 News, telling it like it is.
A Valley woman who faced execution in the death of a child has been cleared of all charges. Investigators arrested Lisa Randall back in April of 2007 after a four-month-old baby died at her home daycare. Then County Attorney Andrew Thomas filed capital murder charges against Randall, which means that she could have received the death penalty. Today, current County Attorney Rick Romley decided to throw out the charges.
Cindy asked that this matter be brought before what I call my incident review board, my most senior staff, and to review this matter, and it was unanimously recommended that this matter be dismissed.
This is the first time in 10 years a capital murder case has been dismissed in Maricopa County.